Christmas tree. Thank you for being the centerpiece of my awesome party. Now for the star on the top. And who better to share this moment with than my old friend, Kovra. Do the honors. Well done. Bravo. Beautiful.
Don't make it a maid.
It's supposed to be a party.
And a Christmas party without Christmas decorations?
Maybe it's like some weird minimalist thing. I don't know. Either way, boring. We're out of here. Peace out, Argos.
What happened to my decorations? Who would do this to a Christmas party?
Gah, Santino! Your party is such a bust. All evidence of this wretched holiday has been wiped out and sent where it belongs.
Christmas has been welcomed to the wasteland.
Stop it.
Whoa.
Guys, what's going on? It's Christmas. Now you do not, and I repeat, you do not mess with another man's decorations at Christmas.
You and what little elf army is gonna stop us?
This is no ordinary elf. This is the Slammy Award winning breakout star of the year. And he's got a point. You boys need to bring back Christmas. Or I could put a boot right down your chimney.
That's it! Christmas! Christmas is canceled, courtesy of the Dark Prince. If you want Christmas, you'll have to take it back by beating my ascension.
Well, it sounds like a plan. Have it your way. Just so you know, after this match, Santa's sleigh will be readily available for you boys to get a ride straight to urgent care. All right?
I took your kids' gifts first, Titus. They don't have any gifts.